De Itália para Portugal, da Juventus para o Sporting, Doris Bacic é reforço do plantel leonino e vem defender as redes verdes e brancas.
I'm very happy, obviously, to sign for Sporting. I'm looking forward for this season and hopefully we can achieve more together.
Esta foi uma decisão fácil de tomar para a internacional croata de 26 anos, já que chega a um clube muito ambicioso.
Well, when the club approached me with a project that they had, I liked it a lot and I saw that it's a very ambitious club, so it was an easy decision for me.
Os objetivos passam por concretizar as metas traçadas pelo clube, sempre com o foco em ganhar o próximo jogo.
Obviously, it's my personal and the club expectations are connected, but it's a big club and it's the club that needs to be on a top level, it's the club that needs to win championships, needs to win cups, so obviously championship is the first goal, but we are going to go step by step and game by game, so I would say that the first goal is to win the first game.
Com 50 internacionalizações pela seleção croata, Doris já venceu a Liga Croata, Sueca, Belga e Italiana e quer colocar essa experiência adquirida ao serviço das Leoas.
Whatever I can bring, I'll be happy to contribute, hopefully like with experience, it's such a young team here in the Sporting, so hopefully with my experience and all this that I saw and that I lived before, I can contribute to achieve more.
Doris gosta de ser comunicativa e quer ganhar rapidamente a confiança das colegas de equipa.
I don't like to speak about myself, but I'm a high goalkeeper. I'm good on high balls on the crosses and stuff. Hopefully I'm good with communication and that hopefully I give my teammates confidence to play with me in.
A guarda-redes croata garante aos adeptos sportinguistas entrega máxima para dar alegrias.
I hope to see them as much as possible this season due to all these COVID emergencies and I promise them we are going to give 100% of us to satisfy the needs of this club and to put this club where it belongs.
É mais uma cara nova para o plantel feminino de futebol do Sporting. A baliza leonina promete ficar bem entregue nas mãos deste reforço.